A historic piece of Charlottesville's past is about to make a comeback. But before a tech company moves in and brings it back to life, we take a look back at the old Woolen Mills and more than 200 years of Charlottesville history.
It was a major industry in the county.
Join Dan Schutte for this new series, only on CBS 19 News. Thursday on CBS 19 News at 6.